Suleyman Kerimov, one of Russia's richest men, is questioned, reportedly suspected of tax evasion.